So this is a male mountain bluebird. Really cool looking bird. He has this really deep blue color that he can be recognized very easily from any other birds. Females, they're not that bright. They have a little bit blue, but they're more grayish. And what is this bird doing right now? He's scouring for the new place, for the new nesting spot. He's hoping to find a female. He didn't find the female yet. So what interesting fact about this bird is that female chooses male by not by how blue he looks or how he can fly good or how he can sing good. She chooses the male how good he can find the nesting spot. And so I think he found pretty good spot here, and I think she's gonna like it. And she's coming, she's already here.